everyone, I'm Mike McClellan, professional angler, and I'm here to talk about all the safety gear you need to have on board when you get ready to launch your boat. Be sure and check your local state regulations to make sure you have what you need, but this is pretty well going to cover it. The first thing you need to make sure you have is a throwable cushion. The second thing you need to look at having is an anchor with a couple hundred feet of line, a safety tow rope just in case you get into one of those situations. You also want to make sure you have a fire extinguisher. It's something you got to have on board any vessel you're in. The other thing that's really important when you do run into those situations where in your distress is flares and a noise-making device so you can alert people if you are having trouble. You definitely have to have PFDs for everyone on board. I personally love the inflatables for fishing applications, but you also have to make sure you have foam vests for everyone on board. Sunscreen and sun protection are definitely something you want to have on board, as well as rain gear. Anytime you're dealing with fish hooks, you definitely want to make sure you got a first aid kit on board as well. When you're ready to launch your boat, make sure you have everything you need to secure yourself to the dock. As you can see, I have power poles or hydraulic anchors on my boat, but if you don't have those, make sure you have rope and fenders to deploy off the side of the boat to protect you from getting any damage on your boat. Probably one of the most important things that you want to make sure you do is stay out of other folks' way. There's nothing more frustrating than pulling up to a boat ramp and somebody's got the lane block. So make sure you pull out of the way before you start taking off the equipment that you have to get the boat ready to launch. So I'm always going to recommend if you've got the opportunity to have someone there to help you launch your boat, it's a good idea. So Jeremiah and I are going to put the boat in the water and see if we can go out and catch some fish today. Jeremiah, if you don't mind grabbing that bow strap, we'll be ready to roll. If you are gonna have someone actually help you back the trailer in from outside, you absolutely wanna make sure that they're not standing, you know, between the truck and the boat or between the boat and the dock when you get ready to launch. But as you can see, Jeremiah's a seasoned pro. We're gonna put this thing in the water and see what we can make happen. Make sure you've got your safety kill switch always hooked up anytime that big engine is operational. Jeremiah, I'm ready if you are, man. Make sure you don't back the trailer in too far. Once the boat comes into the water and just starts to lift off of the trailer, you're in plenty far and ready to go. A little more, Jeremiah. That's good. Touch more. One last thing you definitely want to remember, when you've got all the safety equipment taken care of, your PFDs, your throwable cushions, your distress signals, and you've got your boat insured, of course I've got mine insured through GEICO, be safe and have fun. There's one right there. That's a good one. That didn't bit it like he was supposed to. That's what we came here to see.